I'm doctor.
Hey kid. Oh, I just bought a suit to go and I was trying to nick it.
Who's this man?
You're smoking all that stuff.
No, smoke's fine. It's the ash.
I saw a person red in like Camping Green in yellow camp. It was 2001. I was at Reading Festival and we all set up
castration tool.
That'll be really funny if I'm looking at the camera and then my hair sets on fire and goes.
You know what you do is you heat those tongs, right? And then you castrate someone's nuts with them.
First.
How about this guy over here?
On his,
That could cook anything.
Using things that are burning, Dean, aren't good for your skin.
You've not, because there's two.
You should have got burned.
Yeah, that would be.
Go ahead. Oh, that wasn't good. More. No. Put the whole thing on. Whoa! That's not big enough. Oh, that is big.
Thanks for that photo. This whole
thing.
It's nice
and warm.
It is a bit toasty.
You are flaming hot.
Can't be like the dim.
God. Oh God, beautiful.
Did that work?
Yeah, go on, do it again.
Not bad, so
good.
It's being recorded.
No, you've got it on my face.
Go!
You know what happens now, Josh?
No,
now we speak. Oh, God. Oh, this can only happen. Oh, God.
It's
you're doing well.
Hello.
£10 an hour.
Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile.
Hey, Ethan.
I miss the next bit and I go, are you somewhere being lonely? Or is someone loving you? My dad, you push it all down. Everyone has so much more for everything in London. It's so unfair.
Yeah,
are you in London? Person watching me now, are you in London? Are you recording a video?
Yes, I am.
Yeah, so the person behind the camera watching this right now may be in London. If you're in London, you get paid too much. I don't care what you are and what you do and who you are, you get paid too much. Even if you're cleaning floors, I don't care if you're a banker and you're out there in the city or you're mopping floors for a living, you get paid too much and I don't like you. That's all I'm going to say about
you. Yeah, we're about to fight about it, man. We're going to go, yeah. Ooh, yeah,
back with a brand new invention.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes?
You have a disease called asexuality.
Yes, this is true.
How does that affect you? Did you not wash your hands after?
It makes me feel bad. I feel like I've got AIDS.
Oh, God.
I think it just sounds terrible, sir, because I think it's significantly worse than AIDS. Did you not wash your hands, or did you shake hands with the wrong person?
I washed my hands, but I didn't wash my penis. Don't laugh. It's not funny, son.
Oh, is it not?
No.
It's not amusing by any account, is it?
No, it's not at all funny.
Now, I was going to say...
Why am I now talking
I
in a posh voice?
Can we not talk, there wouldn't be that many people with it.
Kiss me.
No, sweetheart. Who, what's going on?
Oh, is that how it is spread?
Yes.
Engaging in kissing.
AIDS gone that way.
Oh, bless.
AIDS.
Damn it,
the light follows the AIDS.
I think you haven't met the right person, then, maybe.
Don't take a
and how
yes.
old are
you? I
met the right person
and
gave her AIDS.
And how old are you, sir?
Gave her AIDS? You're disgusted.
Can't remember. Right.
20?
You're too young.
Not yet.
For what?
Not yet.
You're not asexual, are you?
Wait,
no,
wait.
I am.
Come back
or to
here.
Be going out with someone.
When I was 18, she was 9.
Say shit.
Oh, yes.
Ah, so you're not an asexual, you're a paedophile, right?
Yes. This is true.
Hey, hold on.
This is true.
You are gay, you haven't met the right person, and you are too young.
I'm not gay.
And you are confused.
Okay.
I'm not gay. She's female.
Yeah, but you are confused.
Go this way, go th- follow the light, follow
you
the light.
You are not asexual, you are confused.
I can't see Sammy, you're sort of like, you're
okay. You are a lesbian.
Well, you have to speckle.
Do the guy.
You're secretly a woman, that's why I like the hair.
I am a woman.
You're lazy, you're not asexual.
I am a woman, so I've got massive boobs.
You you're suffering from impotence, right?
Yes.
You're not really asexual, you're impotent.
And I'm female.
You're a female.
Yes. I'm an impotent female with hair loss disorder.
Right, okay.
No, you've got nothing. No.